The State Minister for Finance and Planning, Amos Lugolobi, has tasked procurement professionals to be more efficient when executing public procurement so as to save government from incurring huge losses. Lugolobi says efficiency in the procurement supply chain system is critical to the attainment of the socio-economic transformation agenda of the country and the goals under the National Development Plan. He was speaking during the 18th Annual Procurement Summit organized by the Institute of Procurement Professionals of Uganda held at Hotel Africana in Kampala.
So the low return on public investments, averaging about 0.8 per US dollar invested, mainly as a result of persistent poor public investment management in the country that is caused, among others, the following: delays in implementation and completion of public investments, and the number of problems associated with that. Inefficient procurement practices. I'm wondering why the procurement practices are inefficient given the EGP. Chronic and under execution of public investments. Why are we under performing or under executing these public investments?
The summit ran under the theme Leveraging the Procurement and Supply Chain Ecosystem for Socio-Economic Transformation. It was attended by over 300 professionals, practitioners and industry stakeholders. The minister challenged the professionals to work towards attaining the goals under NDP 3 objectives to support economic growth.
NDP 4's goal is to achieve higher household incomes and employment for sustainable socio-economic transformation, and the first within the implementation of the government strategy for achieving tenfold growth. I hope you'll be discussing this strategy. From the current US dollars 50 billion, that is in terms of GDP, as of financial year 2023-24, and we want to grow this GDP 10 times within the 15 years of the tenfold strategy to US dollars 500 billion in a transformative, inclusive, and sustainable manner. The NDP 4 will be achieved through 5 strategic objectives. We are yet to unveil this plan, it's not yet out. But the objectives which have been agreed upon are the following: sustainably increasing production, productivity, and value addition in agriculture, minerals, oil and gas, tourism, and financial services. That's the first objective.
Money, the more it is shared, the more value it gains. I'm therefore confident, ladies and gentlemen, that you'll find the panelists and discussants very useful and informative as we look forward to using procurement as a tool to socially and economically transform Uganda.
The 8th Annual Procurement Summit offered a platform for professionals to deliberate on the challenges affecting the sector and how to improve the performance and supply chain ecosystem for socio-economic transformation.